So, what really, really, really bites the most or hurts is that when you got a 77-year-old conductor conducting the Handel's Messiah or whatever it was, but I'm not 77, thank goodness, I'm not. I'm glad I was never that old, but now, if I live to be 77, there's got to be something wrong with my age or something, or maybe my gene pool got all messed up or something. I can't remember the whole snippet of what happened, but I can remember certain things. I'm still alive, thank God.